forward flex the patient's neck to see if you can provoke this sensation. This finding often indicates demyelination, as in multiple sclerosis. It is also seen most seldom in cervical myelopathy, cervical tumors, in B12 deficiency, leading to subacute combined degeneration of the spinal cord, and in whiplash injuries. Lhermittes phenomenon can also be tested with neck extension. It may also occur spontaneously.